move. I thought this would be my hell forever, never to improve. But then, over time, I learned what to expect from her visits, and all my questions were answered regarding who or what is it. Missy's a phantom from a past life, stuck in purgatory. Killed at 22 years old, about 100 years before me. Someone stuck her with a rusty knife again and again, and now she's stuck alone there in the void, and I'm her only friend. And when she's nice, she's so nice, but when she's mad, there's hell to pay. I'm the only soul she knows, so she sends it all my way. She sets my bed up in flames and fills the floor with rattlesnakes. The walls shake, whatever it takes till my sanity breaks. I've been whipped up on so many times, I take it cause I love her. She fills my bed with tarantulas under my covers. I live to help her, take it out on me. What's a little pain? I hold her tight at night while she sticks her fangs in my brain.
It's an old house in an old section of town, where he lays in his bedroom at night. She comes around and chokes him down. At first, he never understood her. He used to think, how could her? 100-year-old murder. Now he gets it. She was killed long ago and won't forget it. She takes it out on him as if he did it, but he loves her, cause she's the only woman in his sorry life. The torture is wrong, but happens almost every night.
Possibly when I'm dead and gone, we can be one. For now I'll let her punish me hard, like I'm her only son. Sometimes I call her mother, it's funny, she's not my mom. But when she's unleashing fury, that seems to keep her calm. I do my damn duty, it's my job to let her terrify me. How else on earth would she release her pain? And where would I be without her in my life? What would I do? We're like a couple. Every night I have to rush the fuck home, cause I'm in trouble. She was taken at a tender young age, a bloody rage. Her life story is so fucking short, with blood on every page. Of course she's full of anger, she was taken by a stranger. And here I'm sleeping in her bedroom, of course I'm in danger. So she haunts me because she wants me, that's why she taunts me. She fights me because she likes me, that's why she bites me. I'm there for her, for all her horror, never ignore her. It's my chore to take more till I'm black and blue and sore.
It's an old house in an old section of town, where he lays in his bedroom at night. She comes around and chokes him down. At first, he never understood her. He used to think, how could her? 100-year-old murder. Now he gets it. She was killed long ago and won't forget it. She takes it out on him as if he did it, but he loves her, cause she's the only woman in his sorry life. The torture is wrong, but happens almost every night.
Who am I to be living a real life when yours was cut short by a steel knife? I think of all that you had to miss. You never even been kissed. Take it out on me. Take it out on me. Take it out on me. Take it out on me.
Take it out on me. Take it out on me. Take it out on me. Out on me. Take it out on me. Out on me.
Hey, what's up, player? Man, where you been, homie?
Oh, shit, I was just at the racetrack with my brother.
Cool beans, man. Peel out.
What?
Take your shirt off.
What for, man?
I see, man. I know you got a six-pack. Well, show me. Let me see your back, man.
Why?
I know you got some back muscles. I do back rubs. Come on, let's go behind the shed over there, man, and I'll do you up.
All right. No gay shit?